New at 5, we are learning more about a plane crash that happened in Lake Powell on the Arizona-Utah border. At least two people are suspected to be dead, but no official word on the total amount of dead or hurt when the single-engine Cessna crashed. An FAA report shows that seven people were on board at the time of the crash. The plane crashed on the Utah side of the Arizona-Utah state line. We will update you as we learn more about this deadly plane crash.